Basic practices of crop production. Cultivation of crops involves several activities. These activities are referred to as agricultural activities or agricultural practices. So here, so many agricultural activities done in the crop production. First one is preparation of soil. Second one, sowing, adding manure and fertilizer, irrigation, protecting from weeds, harvesting and storage. So let's talk about the preparation of a soil. Preparation of a soil is the first step before growing a crop. In this process, soil is used to loosen so that the roots to penetrate deep into the soil. The loose soil allows the roots to breathe easily. The process of loosening and turning of the soil is called as tilling or ploughing. This is done by using plough. Ploughs made of wood and iron.